Holy crap! What's up, guys? It's me, Uncle Leroy, and I know it's been 6 freaking years. I'm sorry, but you know what? Let's just jump into today's video.
And let's just jump into it.
Let's not waste any more time. So, I've been gone for 6 years, so I have no idea what's popular or trendy on YouTube. So, I did some research, and if I want to be the best YouTuber in 2020, then I have to follow every single guideline that these 14-year-olds have placed in front of me. If I want to be an influencer, I got to keep up with the times. And the first thing I had to get into was this thing called TikTok. TikTok on the clock. DJ, blow my speakers up. Holy crap! Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches got to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so?
Baby, come give me something. Come give me something on. Cause I can't stop loving.
Holy crap, I'm not 65 anymore. Well, there might be something easier I can do. Oh yeah, that's right. There's this trend going on YouTube. It's called mukbangs. What's a mukbang, you might ask? Well, it's the dumbest thing you've ever heard of.
In here too, I'm actually not a big fan of the chicken and like the fast food pastas, I don't know.
You literally eat on camera. That's all you do. You eat food on camera. What happened to creativity on YouTube?
Twist it. Twist it. Bump it.
This was a little, he got lost and that one dude just tastes so weird.
I ordered every sandwich on the entire menu. Like, it just, it'd be like that.
Ew.
What?
What are this?
I ordered that. You said ew? I love that.
Oh my god, fuck it up. She's like messy. Oh my god.
It kind of flopped and got really ugly.
We have to talk about each item.
Yeah.
So I literally like feel like I can do like anal, okay. Like after like Taco Bell.
What the
fucking stop?
Hey guys, this is my first mukbang. I'm very excited today. We're gonna be eating a whole bag of Jolly Ranchers.
Oh my god, I'm actually so excited. I love when people say that. I like jack off to that sentence.
It's gonna be awesome. Green.
Okay.
Fucking stop.
God, this new YouTube's gonna kill me. Anyway, another thing that's very popular on social media, especially on YouTube, is to sell your own merchandise. So you have a whole bunch of influencers and YouTubers who sell their merch, so that shouldn't be too hard. Let's give it a try. Hey everybody, it's me, Leroy, and I'm very happy to announce my new merch that you can buy on my website today. I got it at Target. I bought about 50 of these from Target to sell to you guys, but I'm putting my name on it, so this is mine now. This is my flannel. This is licensed by Uncle Leroy. Now, these go for about 15 bucks at Target, so for you guys, my loyal audience, I charge you 75. Isn't that great? And if you buy three of them, well, that puts you in a chance to win a trip out here to meet me and film a video with me. I'm not paying for your plane ticket if you live far away, and you'll have to cover your hotel fees and food fees.
But you get a flannel!
So Target is suing me for $150 million. The next trend I'm gonna try now is to create your own music. Well, they were doing that back when I was on YouTube, but now it's even worse.
It's every day, bro. I said it's every day, bro.
I be flossing. I be flossing. I be flossing. I be flossing.
Fucking stop. Alright, guys, this is my original song and it's totally not stolen, so please don't go searching up the lyrics on the internet, okay? Alright, here we go. Running around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, got to. So Sega is suing me for $300 million. You guys, I don't think I can do this. YouTube is just too different. Back in 2013, it was just simple. I hate to say this, but I don't think I'll be able to come back as a YouTuber. It's too much work, too many legal fees. And I hate to disappoint you guys, because everyone was so excited for me to come back. Even a lot of YouTubers, they expressed their excitement for Uncle Leroy finally coming back to YouTube.
I don't care. I don't want to see it. I have no interest in seeing it.
Literally the dumbest person I know. Like, why don't you like go fucking back to high school or some shit? This guy gives me a bad vibe, not funny, annoying.
What really hurts me the most is that I can't be a role model for you guys. Because let's face it, when I was here for you guys, I always stayed positive.
I can't believe that, boy. I'd have kicked his tail right now. You ain't funny.
Of course, my nephew gonna be doing his stupid stuff.
Oh, man, this is a loser. Look at his hair. He look like Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna knock on your head.
My beautiful wife is, she's upstairs and she should be in the kitchen making me a sandwich.
He is an insect. He needs to get smushed by a boot.
I just wish I could go back in time. Back to 2013 when things were simple and fun and exciting. There wasn't drama or shady people on YouTube. Wait a minute. Hey, it's me. Listen. Is there any way you can have that special glove of yours take us all back to 2013? Really? Thank you. Get ready to do the Harlem Shake. And do the Harlem Shake.
Hey, Dirty. Baby, I got your money. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there sitting on my TV. What are you doing? I didn't know how to start the video, so I just thought of that as I walked into the room. Yeah. So this is my first YouTube video. Number uno. The big one. The one that's gonna start everything. And I don't know what to say.
Is this thing recording? It is. It's recording. Wait. Hey, folks. My name is Leroy, but you can call me Uncle Leroy. Everybody call me Uncle Leroy.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden.
Like, fucking stop.